Hey everybody, how's it going? It's me, DJ PJ, coming at you once again from the Single Dad's Cookbook. And today we're going to do an extra special recipe for Memorial Day weekend, which is called, what I like to call, ass-kicking Mexican-style corn, street corn. Ass-kicking Mexican-style street corn is what we like to call it. So, first thing we're going to do is regular corn on the cob that was store-bought, and we're going to unwrap it, take the wrapper off. Then after that, we're going to go ahead and peel the husk off, take the husk off the corn, like so. Can you see that up there?
Subscribe to our channel. We are poor. We need subscribers. We need to generate an income so that we can continue making bigger and better videos for your entertainment pleasure, or if it helps you out, gives you ideas for cooking ideas, that's even better. So, as you can see, we got our pot on the stove, the heat is on, and the corn is in the pot with the butter, the salt, and the water. And we'll be back in a few minutes to show you what happens next. Okay guys, so I want to show you what the corn in the pot looks like when the water's starting to boil. And you got the butter, and you got the piece of corn. Doesn't that corn just look amazing? It looks so good. I want to eat it already. I can't wait until it's done. Anyway, I'll be back. So now, we've boiled our corn for 15 minutes. We've turned off the heat. As you can see, the corn is still boiling. Our next step in the process is going to be, we're going to get some butter to put on our corn and roll it around in the butter. We're rolling the corn on the butter to get some of the butter on there. Okay, and then we'll do the other one. As you can see, it's getting nice and
buttery.
We'll do the other two corns, roll them in the butter. Most of the butter has already melted, and we got most of the mayo on the corn itself. Once we do that, we'll just put the mayonnaise away. Okay. Take my hands off a little. American street porn, ass kicking Mexican street porn, or Mexican style street porn. But before we do that, before I share what our secret ingredient is going to be, which is going to make it ass kicking, I just wanted to remind you, please subscribe, share with all your friends, and like our channel, because we need to get some money coming in, because we are poor, and we need your money so we can expand and make our channel better for your entertainment pleasure. Please, don't forget, subscribe, like us, and share with all your friends, okay? We need the money. Okay, now, next step to our secret ingredient, which I cannot find. Where is our secret ingredient? Where is our secret ingredient? Secret ingredient is 5 pieces of hot cheese puffs. Okay? 5 pieces is all it takes to make 4 pieces of corn on the cob, ass-kicking Mexican street corn. First thing we gotta do is we need to pulverize these 5 pieces of our secret ingredient, which is just red hot cheese puffs. That's it, red hot cheese puffs. And I'm going to use, because we're poor and I don't have the proper tool, I'm going to use an ice cream scooper, which has a double purpose for us. I'm going to use this to crush it. You can also do it in the blender, but it's only 5 pieces. It shouldn't take very long. And why use a blender? You have to wash out a blender when you can just crush this in here. So, come check this out. We start crushing our 5 hot cheese puffs like this. Which it should only take about a minute to do. It all in, make sure it gets crushed. And whoop, there it is, our secret ingredient. Before we add the secret ingredient, we're going to add some good old Romano and Parmesan cheese. Going to add it on top like this. Very simple. Okay. We're going to give it each corn a quarter turn. Quarter turn. Hot cheese puffs already crushed and in a powder form. Using this spoon, we're simply going to sprinkle it on top like this. You can do both sides if you like. We do one side because we found out that is enough for us, and it gives it that extra kick and that extra flavor without being too salty and too overwhelming. And instead of chili powder, we are using crushed hot Cheetos. Not Cheetos, but cheese puffs. Crushed hot cheese puffs. And there you have it. Here's your final product. Your final result is our ass-kicking Mexican street corn. And it looks delicious and tastes even better. So, we'll leave you with that. We hope you enjoyed watching our channel. We hope you enjoyed our recipe. Please leave us any feedback that you'd like. But most importantly, subscribe to our channel. We need the money. So, we're looking for sponsors. We're looking for subscribers. We gotta get 3,000, at least 1,000 subscribers. But if we can get 3,000 subscribers, that's even better. So, thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe, share, and like, and share with all your friends and family. And from the Single Dad's Cookbook, it's DJ PJ saying goodnight to you. Enjoy your holiday weekend.